It is Thursday, November 19th, 2020, at about 5:05 in the evening. Sorry, I moved my other hand and she got startled. I believe this is one of the most majestic snakes there is. Along with the eastern indigo, and they're very king cobra-like in their faces. And I think in their intelligence as well. Just a fantastic, I keep using that word, but my goodness. These guys are amazing. Come here, girl. She is about 4 feet long, and nearly all of her baby coloring is gone. And she just simply has no fear whatsoever. She's so gentle. I've said it in the past, this is my granddaughter's favorite snake to hold because it's the least scary. She's not very jumpy. Very calm. I've only known a couple of black milk snakes to have ever bitten anyone. She's got a little something stuck to her. Let's see if I can get that off. All right, I think she got it off. Look at that face. Those eyes. She almost seems like she's in hunting mode. And it could be because she smells those other snakes on me. Look at that shine. So she is a 2018 hatchling. She's about 4 feet long with the potential to get up to 6 feet or more. But I'll be happy if she reaches five. That is still a very, very large size for a colubrid. And she doesn't have nearly as much heat cable run in the back of her tub as these other guys do, which is why she is on the bottom. Not only does heat rise, but since I started the heat cable down at the bottom, I was able to make sure that she didn't have much heat at all. If you're not familiar, these snakes come from the mountainous regions of Costa Rica and Panama. Very high, damp forest areas where the daytime temperature might reach 78 to 80 degrees on a sunny day. The Mexican black king snake looks very similar, but you'd be hard pressed to find a Mexican black that's even 4 feet long. They don't get nearly as large as the black milks. And I would say they are more prone to bite as well. There's just something about these guys that they just are very, very gentle. And again, I think it's just the confidence that they have. My desire for an Eastern Indigo has almost vanished because I'm so satisfied with this guy or this girl. And especially when I get my Northern Pine next week, that is also a dream snake of mine. But I'll talk more about that next week. So this was basically just showing off this beautiful, beautiful girl. Hopefully, if you're like me, you just like to see snakes. So we will let her get back as well. And it's just about dinner time for us. It's a nice shot of her size. So have a great night. Guys, thanks as always for watching. We'll see you next time.